tough enough to stick it out with Kim, but I wasn't tough enough to juggle two things at once. I found myself laying on my knees in cuffs, which should have been a reason enough for me to get my stuff and just leave. How come I couldn't see this shit myself? It's just me. Nobody couldn't see this shit I felt, knowing damn well she wasn't gonna be there when I fell to catch me. The minute she was heated, she just fell. I'm standing and swinging, only 30 people by myself. I couldn't even see the millimeter when it fell. Turned around, saw Gary stashing a heater in his belt. Saw the pounds, just crush him and beat him to the ground. I just sold 2 million records, I don't need to go to jail. I'm not about to lose my freedom over no female. I need to slow down, try to get my feet on solid ground. So for now,
sing about, sing about Hollywood. 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 Sing about, sing about Hollywood.
I bury my face in comic books, cause I don't wanna look at nothing. This world's too much, I swallowed all I could. If I could swallow a bottle of Tylenol, I would. And in it for good, just say goodbye to Hollywood. I probably should, these problems are piling all at once. Is everything that bothers me, I got it bottled up. I think I'm bottoming out, but I'm not about to give up. I gotta get up, thank God I got a little girl. Now I'm a responsible father, so not a lot of good. I beat up my daughter laying in the bottom of the mud. Must be in my blood, cause I don't know how I do it. All I know is I don't wanna follow in the footsteps of my dad, cause I hate him so bad. The worst fear that I had was growing up to be like his fucking ass. Man, if you could understand why I am the way that I am, what do I say to my fans when I tell them? Scarf my ass, consume my fucking dick. Fuck the guns, I'm done. I'll never look at cats. If I scrap, I'll scrap like I ain't never whipped some ass. I love my fans, but no one ever puts a grasp on the fact I've sacrificed everything I have. I never dreamt I'd get to the level that I'm at. This is whack, this is more than I ever could have asked. Everywhere I go, a hat, a sweater, hood, a mask. What about math? How come I wasn't ever good at that? It's like the boy in the bubble who never could adapt. I'm trapped, if I could go back, I never would have rapped. I sold my soul to the devil, I'll never get it back. Fucking crazy, cause all I wanted was to give hate to the life I never had. Instead I forced us to live alienated, so I'm saying,
sing about Hollywood. Sing about, 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 sing about Hollywood. Don't cry for me.